Vegetables to put on top of it.
No!